वनकम, मैं हैदर अली सैयद आशीर्वाद से यूनाइटेड अंडर तमिल सेवा।
हाय, दिस इज वेंकट राघवन फ्रॉम नंगनल्लूर।
इन द रीसेंट वीडियो ऑफ यूर्स, सो यू टेल अ डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बकरीद। योर इन्फॉर्मेशन इज टोटली, आई डोंट नो इट इज इट इग्नोरेंस और एक्चुअली आई डोंट वेदर यू आर मैनिपुलेटिंग और दे आर एक्चुअली 99% ऑफ मुस्लिम टेल द सेम स्टोरी। यू आर द वन, यू आर डिफरेंट। So how to trust you? It is there in our holy book Quran, or it is your perception?
What is Hajj and Umrah? Act done by Ibrahim, Ismail and Hagar alias Hajira at Makkah and Mina is called Hajj and Umrah. Remember, Ibrahim prayed for his son and wife whom he left them in desert of Arabia. Refer Quran chapter 2 verse 126 and also read the whole section of that verse. Sacrifice of animal at Mina was an act of God, where he answered Ibrahim's prayer of sustaining Ibrahim's family whom Ibrahim left in desert. If tribal of Arabia and other members from family of Ibrahim from Sara going for Hajj Umrah, they have to take sacrificial animals to Mina. The meat would be shared among the family of Ismail and other local people at Mecca. God is merciful. Since Makkah was not rich in resources at the period of Ibrahim, he created this ritual to sustain Ibrahim's family. Remember, Prophet Muhammad was stopped from performing Hajj. So Allah said to send his Hadi animal to the place of sacrifice. Refer Quran chapter 2 verse 196. So here we establish that sacrifice of animal at Mina is one way of Allah to answer Ibrahim's prayer of sustaining his family whom he left at Mecca, area of Arabian desert. But while talking about Bakri Eid, it's practiced based on Persian mythology or an Aryan settler's priestly cult Varna Dharam ritual. Bakri Eid, an un-Islamic festival. Since the innocent animal would be killed by using their name, it's haram. You may come to know more about this at the topic of Bakri Eid, a Hindu concept, in our previous video.
Regarding this, I got knowledge from our honorable Dr. Zakir Naik. No, he tells in Muslim there is no Shia, no Sunni. There is only one way to achieve God. That is only Islam. I agree in it. So there is only one way because there is only one God. But why people are divided?
His statement is not valid when Quran is here. Quran in chapter 49 verse 13 says to identify a race and tribe. Quran does not entertain the children of first Antichrist Cain, that is Roman Persian. Refer Quran chapter 36 verse 1 to verse 11. Those settlers occupying the region from Turkey to Indus Valley, Kashmir, now disguised as Shia, Sufi, Sunni, Wahhabi label. Quran, an Asivagam reminder, where Allah reminding the world about the appointed Aizjarian successor authority from royal bloodline of Sait alias Tamil Shiva to set balance of all things. Many comparative religious scholars have sold their soul and working as a paid slave of Antichrist. The children of first Antichrist Cain, Persian, Roman descendants. They are using their logic above Quran. Thus, they are misguiding people and helping Antichrist, children of Cain, to maintain Varna Dharam and Aryavarta agenda in India. Turkey to Indus Valley and Kashmir was part of Tamil nation and Semitic back race. Children of first Antichrist Cain, Roman Persian descendants, illegally occupying the lands. Children of first Antichrist would pay anyone to protect the settlers' policy of Varna Dharam and to hide and corrupt the native real history. There are many scholars, researchers and entomologists who are working as a paid slave of Antichrist Roman Persian descents. Quran talks about the way of life followed by all prophets. Asivagam way of life is the real Islam with supporting creation and balance. But the comparative religious scholars using their logic above Quran to hide the history and maintaining the settlers' policy like Varna Dharma, New World Order, etc. New World Order is now headed by Saudi and its associates.
I think you will give me one more chance so we can meet once again. So thanks for your clarifications and thanks for giving time once again.
Welcome. Thank you.